optimistic, I suppose. So many years had gone by since Joseph first talked to me about his Jean-Michel. Now, I had to find a way to survive in this strange city. So when I came by Greek restaurant, I asked for a job. The guy didn't laugh when I told him I was actually single. He just pointed to a stack of dishes, and before long I was in the kitchen working on them.
Έκανες κομμάτια την καρδιά μου. Μα κατάλαβα το άλλο πρωινό ότι έπαιζες με τα αισθήματα μου.
But my job at the restaurant didn't make me lose sight of my main objective. Στέλιος Καζαντζίδης, one of the greatest Greek popular singers, was in America at the time recording a new album. A friend I had made happened also to be a close friend of Kazantzidis. So he took me over to the studio to introduce me and ask him to help me get a job as a singer. I was in such awe of this great artist that when he asked me to do second voice with him as a test to hear me sing, I was afraid. But I knew I had to do my best.
Πώς μ' αγαπούσες, μ' ορκίζωσουν και δίπλα μου πως είσαι ευτυχισμένη. Στην αγάπη προσποιώσουν, γι' αυτό σήμερα είμαστε σαν ξένοι. Τώρα στην καρδιά μου άλλη αγάπη έχω βάλει. Άλλη αγάπη πιο μεγάλη στην καρδιά μου έχω βάλει. Τώρα στην καρδιά μου άλλη αγάπη έχω βάλει. Άλλη αγάπη πιο μεγάλη στην καρδιά μου έχω βάλει.
Κι ο δεσμός που είχα με σένα περασμένα ξεχασμένα.
Καζαντζίδη seemed very pleased with my career was on its way. Also, I thought.